Hello friends, now today I will tell you how to learn the days of the week. So with the students, with the kids, we can do a little bit entertaining so that they can easily grasp the days. So the easiest way is that Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Friday and Saturday, these are the days of the week. Now the repetition of these words and these days: Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday and Saturday, these are the days of the week. These are the days of the week. Once again, little bit faster. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, 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 Friday, Saturday, Saturday. So in this way the students can easily learn the names of the days. So I hope that the parents also do practice with the students so that they can easily learn this. Okay, hope you like it. Bye bye everyone and stay safe.